arms like a big hopper.
That doesn't look like a hopper.
You must use your imagination, Sarah. Yep, yep, yep. It won't look like what it's supposed to look like unless you can't imagine it.
I still don't see a hopper.
Okay, Ducky, your turn.
That one looks like sweet bubbles. Oh, I am sorry, Spike. It only looks like sweet bubbles, but it is not. No, no, no. But maybe you can find some in the trees.
Hey, look at that one.
Chomper!
And he is eating the sweet bubbles.
But I don't even like sweet bubbles.
No!
Petrie? Spike?
Spike, what you do? Oh, no! No!
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun.
Come follow me. Hills to climb and valleys to roam. Seems to follow on our way home to the land before time. Before time.
Spike? Spike? What is wrong?
Oh, it's too horrible to say. Me not believe it.
Spike, are you sick inside? Oh, you just ate red tree stars.
He eats tickly red tree stars.
And?
Everyone know you no eat tickly tree stars. Tickly tree stars bad luck. Everyone know that.
No one knows that. I've seen this before. It's rare and very sweet. But it doesn't bring bad luck.
Spike, no! Give me bad luck, tree star! Oh! See? Me not fall if Spike not eat tree stars.
That's not why you fell.
Look, Petrie, if Spike doesn't eat any more tickly tree stars, will you stop talking about bad luck?
No, it's not okay. Me Uncle Toronto, no leaf eater, who no leaf eater, who eat it and get bad luck.
Uncle Toronto, that guy's full of crazy stories.
Me no, and me not stop thinking about them.
So try to think about something you're not thinking about.
Like what?
What about a different story? Ruby is a good storyteller. Yep, yep, yep.
Sure. How about one that takes place in the mysterious beyond? Chomper and I were on our way to the Great Valley, and Red Claw was trying to stop us.
What is that smell?
I don't smell anything, but your sniffer does smell more smells than mine.
Ew, it's awful.
More awful than getting caught by Red Claw? Then follow me while I lead.
Ah!
was surprised because he wasn't expecting it.
Wait a minute. You're telling me water just jumped out of the ground? You have some imagination, Ruby.
But I saw it too.
Yeah, right.
Well, maybe it's something you have to see yourself to know you saw it.
Huh? You want us to go to the mysterious beyond just to see waters jump?
No, Sarah. Though, it's really not that far into the mysterious beyond.
Yeah, it's just beyond the sheltering grass.
I would like to see the waters that jump into the sky. Yup, yup, yup.
I'd like to see it too.
I don't believe you guys are serious about this.
You'll believe it when you see it.
Adventuring, adventuring. To the jumping water place.
You really think that water jumps? How about rocks or big tree stumps?
And what if bad luck come with us?
Don't make a fuss.
I know the meadow's really there.
There's jumping water.
Okay, fine. Let's go see this water that supposedly jumps.
I cannot wait to see water that jumps. Yup, yup, yup.
What's wrong, Ruby?
Nothing. Just, this tree isn't as familiar as I remembered it.
We lost! Oh, this is Spike's fault. He ate bad luck tree stars.
How can we be lost when we're going somewhere that doesn't even exist?
Oh, wait, we just go this way, and we're on our way.
See, Petrie? Nothing bad has happened. There's no reason to be scared of bad luck.
It have been good trips so far. Maybe bad luck get lost instead of us. Maybe we have good trip.
It's okay. It's probably just...
Want to go back, that's okay with us.
Me too.
Well, I'm not a scaredy egg.
Petrie, big scaredy egg. Oh, too big a scaredy egg to go back alone, that for sure. Hey, wait for me. Something bad happened?
No, everything's fine. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
walking the way you usually do.
Don't worry about it.
We wouldn't have to worry if we knew what not to worry about.
I stepped on a ground prickly.
Oh, no, no, no!
Shh. It doesn't hurt that bad. But if Petrie finds out...
He'll think it's bad luck that brought you bad luck.
Me feel bad Spike so hungry.
Yeah, and whose fault is that? If you weren't so afraid of bad luck, maybe he could eat.
Spike, maybe you'll find delicious no bad luck tree star there.
Spike, what are you doing?
Kick it out!
Spike, why do you have a log on your head?
Because Spike have bad luck. And because me think they're tree stars in log.
Careful, Spike!
Duck!
Spike!
Up!
Down!
No!
See? Spike never should eat bad luck plant.
No, Petrie. You're saying that he has bad luck is the problem.
Huh?
This all Spike's fault!
Surprise, Skywater happens all the time!
And the sky puppies we saw earlier usually mean Skywater later.
But still...
Could we talk about this somewhere drier?
Look! The water's jumping!
If Ruby says there is water that jumped, then I know there is. And I want to see it.
Well, we're not going anywhere with all this... sky water?
Hey! The bright circle is coming out from behind the sky puffies.
Then we will go see the waters that jump. Yup, yup, yup.
But nothing else better happen.
The sky water caused the running mud. That's all. But what caused the sky water?
And sky fire. Sky fire, bad luck.
And you got a ground prickly in your foot.
Ground prickly? Oh, that very bad luck.
Thanks, Ducky.
Well, we're not having all bad luck. The running mud slid us all the way to the end of the sheltering grass.
Okay. Everybody ready? I think so.
Yes.
No.
Let's get this over with.
Everything's going to be fine.
Everything fine. Everything fine, everything fine, everything fine, everything fine, everything fine.
Hey,
us where we're going.
I think she's right, because I can smell something.
It's not so bad once you get past the stinky pools, remember?
That sure smells bad.
Yep, yep, yep. I still don't see jumping water.
Wow.
Yes, yes, yes.
Just wait. You still have to see what you haven't seen yet.
Jumping waters exist, Sarah?
The stinky pools have made you stinky. Worse than usual.
See? Bad luck. Oh, this day doomed from the start.
Let's just get him cleaned up.
Stay there.
Does he still smell bad? We get the mud off.
Oh! Oh, he still smells. Bad luck.
Well, we have to go home now anyway. I can still smell him.
From now on, everybody listen to Petrie. Petrie, right. Spike make bad luck when he eat tickly red tree stars.
You know, Petrie, I... They're gone. Why?
I don't know.
I think you do, Chomper. Sharp teeth like you can smell things much better than we do.
So if we don't like the smell, Red Claw must hate it.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you!
Thank you!
Spike!
Oh, Spike! It's good luck you fell in mud and smell so bad.
Wait! First it was bad luck, now it's good luck?
It wasn't good luck. It was good thinking. Right, Spike?
First time for everything.
Good luck, bad luck, me no care. As long as we safe. Thank you, Spike.
Your smell is not so bad. No, no, no.